Mommies, as promised, we're back here at TCA Manila Farmers Market once again with Chef Harold Consalan. Nice
Hi,
to have
Isa.
You again.
It's my pleasure.
And I believe you have a very special recipe for me for the new year.
Yeah. So, ang recipe natin is standing rib roast with Cabernet au jus. Yung au jus is A-U-J-U-S. It's a French word. Parang own juice.
Okay.
It's Cabernet.
Ang fancy, ah.
Yeah.
Okay. Pero syempre new year yan. Bongga.
Simple lang.
Okay.
Very simple.
So, how do we start this recipe?
So, ito yung ating standing rib roast. Okay. So, we'll put olive oil. Okay. Mimix lang natin yung rub. We put thyme, dried, or kung meron kayong fresh, pwede.
Better. Okay.
Tapos, rosemary, dried din ito.
Pampabango.
Yeah. And then, some salt. Tapos yung garlic. Okay. Mix lang. Then, konti ring pepper.
Yeah, salt and pepper.
Okay.
Kailangan.
So, i-mix lang. So, ito yung wet rub natin. Kumbaga, i-rub natin dito. So, once na na-incorporate na lahat, i-rub lang. Para meron siyang lasa. Okay. Tapos, i-roast na to.
So, you just rub it all
just
over?
Rub
hindi
it.
Makailangan...
Hindi naman.
Parang minamasahe.
Para lumambot, pwede. Kasi yung different beef grades, parang yung mga US, mga ganun. Meron silang paraan kung paano lumambot. Unlike yung Kobe beef, yung Japan. Pinakamahal kasi yun. Okay.
Okay, so after we rub it.
Pag na-rub na, lalagay lang natin sa roasting pan. So, lagyan lang natin ng konting olive oil para hindi dumikit yung mga vegetables. So, lalagay lang natin itong potatoes,
okay.
Cubes. Sama-sama lang yun. Tapos, carrots, cubes. And then, yung onions.
Okay.
So, once na nasama na yan, papatong lang natin yung rib roast.
On top of the vegetables.
Yan. So, yung juice mamaya, pag naluto yan, yun yung gagawin nating sauce. Okay? So, dahil New Year, so papakita natin kung paano mag-flambe.
Okay.
So, we'll be using brandy. Careful lang pag-flambe kasi mataas talaga yung apoy.
Okay.
Kung hindi kayo sanay, baka masunog kayo.
Ah, sige. Okay? I will step back from
that
one.
So, punta lang ako doon sa gas.
Alright.
Make sure na mainit yung pan.
Okay? Again, high heat.
High heat. Tapos, when pouring your brandy off fire.
Okay.
Kasi pag nilagay niyo siya, sunog na. Masusunog kayo. Okay? Off fire. Then, we'll put the brandy. Then, fire na.
Ooh.
So, kaya inaano natin, fina-flambe, para mawala lang yung pinaka-alcohol content. So, tapos, ipopour na habang mag-flambe.
Kahit umaapoy-apoy yan?
Oo, kahit umaapoy yan. Tapos, diretso na sa oven.
So, quick lang.
Yan, ganun lang.
And then, when we bake it in the oven, at what
bake
temperature?
Bake it in the oven, kung ganito kalaki, mga around 400 degrees, o kaya 375. 1 hour minimum, up to 1.5.
So, matagal-tagal ang preparation.
Pero mas maganda, gumamit kayo ng internal temperature, yung thermometer. Kailangan yung reading, it's around 135. Pag 135, nasa medium rare or medium. May carry-over cooking pa. Tataas pa yun around 5 to 10 degrees. So, abot na siya to medium to medium well.
Okay.
Sige.
O yan mga mami ha, reminder again, sabi ni Chef Harold, that's 375 to 400 degrees Fahrenheit in the oven. And you keep it there for an hour to an hour and a half para mas tender siya at ma-absorb, lumabas yung juices. At syempre, may time pa kayo magpaganda for dinner. O diba? Siguradong buong neighborhood nyo, amoy na amoy ang napakasarap na dish na to. Our rib roast, I believe, is done.
Yep. So, yun. Yung mga juices niya, tapos yung mga carrots, vegetables, nilagay ko na dito. Tapos, nilagyan kong konting beef stock. Okay? Para simmer. Okay? If you finish na lang yan, lalagyan na lang natin na ng red wine, it's Cabernet Sauvignon.
Para mas maano yung flavor.
Tapos, i-reduce natin.
What do you mean by reduce?
Reduce meaning para mag-concentrate yung lasa ng red wine, babawasan natin.
Okay.
That's reduction. So, i-reduce lang natin. So, para mag-concentrate, mawala yung alcohol content niya. Yung grape na lasa lang. Okay?
So, that's why you let it simmer.
Yeah.
So, mag-evaporate na yung alcohol.
Pinapabayaan natin to. Tapos, season nyo na lang ng konting salt, pepper,
or
any spices na gusto
niyo. And they can taste it.
Yeah, para no problema. Okay? So habang na-simmer yan, kukunin ko na yung rib roast.
Oh, yes.
Okay.
That beautiful piece of meat.
So, eto na siya.
That looks really good. You said you had a term for this dahil labas yung bones?
Yeah. We call it the French. Yung Frenching. Tawag. Okay. So, pag meron kayong mga rib, inalis nyo yung... Kasi ito kanina, if you buy it, meron siyang laman. So, aalisin nito.
Yung bones.
Lalabas.
Okay.
Yung bones. Para so, that's mas, what you call Frenching.
And it's the presentation.
Yeah.
Maganda
para mas maganda.
Kung and I can't wait to slice into it. But I'm
kumakain.
Not done yet.
Yeah. So, ito... Almost finished. So, ilalagay lang natin. So, huwag nyo lang itapon yung mga, ano, sayang, yung mga veggies.
Yeah, you can eat it with the potatoes, of course, yeah. The carrots. What else? The onions, well.
Onions.
I'm not an
so,
onion
ilalagay
fan.
Lang natin. So, plating. So, ilalagay lang natin around.
Do you put some of the sauce on the...
Yep.
Yeah. Mmm. How do you cut this, though?
Kailangan meron kang slicer, okay, para malinis siya. Pero kung wala kayong mga slicer, kahit na ano, ordinary knife lang, basta sharp.
And of course, share it with your family. That's yeah. A big slice of meat, of rib roast. Yeah. So
ito, mapapansin nyo, it's not thick.
Yeah.
Kasi hindi natin linagyan ng thickener. Kaya au jus, that's mean own juice lang.
It's the juice of the meat.
Yeah. Tapos nilagyan lang natin ng... red wine.
Okay. The thing
That's
is,
it.
It might be too sinful for me to eat and to dig into this now, so I'm gonna eat it after the show. But definitely look at that. It's something to greet your new year with. Thank you very much, Chef Harold, again.
Thank
what
you.
Do you call this again? I can't pronounce it. It's so fancy.
Yeah. That's the standing rib roast with Cabernet Sauvignon au jus.
Au jus. I got that part right. Again, we have Chef Harold here of CCA Manila Farmers Market. If you want to get in touch with them, all you have to do is dial 437-6058. And I'm Isa. You're still watching Moms on the Go. Do not change that channel. Like all the rest, it's just another